Hey.
Oh, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you. He's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine. It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
Iraq's got the V split into two groups. We're the ones out running this shit, and we only got two ways out. In a box or under locks. There's fans up there on the top floor. Got an escape plan. They're keeping all the money and the secrets.
There. You didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps. Fun.
Tracks. Someone's regular parking spot. More tire tracks. And the cars come in from both ends. They must do the deals right here.
Still have time.
Thank you.
crime side, the New York Times side.
Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Thank you.
mission he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away. Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I got a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
Man, but what is this? Come on, man! Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man.
Yeah, listen to you.
Same with ghosts.
No, wait.
What is shit?
Get in, man. What the fuck? What about Iraq?
No, stop it. No,
don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me. No, it sounds like the club don't trust me.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, man, Iraq would kill me.
Yeah, what will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No, just erase this shit, please.
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
What the fuck? Learn to drive,
dude. How did it go? Did you find a way into Iraq's building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can't thank me now, because I've been tracking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
They're dealing in human organs. I know how it works. Cut them open, harvest the organs, and let them die. I'm gonna enjoy taking these guys out.
Oh.
Run him off the road!
Oh!
This job should be fun. Someone needs the cops occupied while they launch a job across town. My job is to keep the cops busy. I'll keep them busy, all right.
A patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Still no sign of suspect. We'll keep looking. Squad of trunk is gone. Only an APB circulated.
Yeah.